There are many different treatments for a shoulder. One of the great new treatments that we have is laser therapy. Laser therapy is going to put an energy into the tissue that's going to cause different mechanisms. One is an increase in blood flow. The small little blood vessels open up. So more blood flow means more nutrients coming to the area. We're going to turn on the repair mechanisms. So there's little cells that start repairing and laying down fibers and tissues to strengthen the area. It also ramps up ATP production in cells. The mitochondria start producing more ATP, which is just gasoline for your cells. So if they have more energy, they can use that to repair and heal with. This is also going to help block some of those pain nerves from firing. It loosens the area up, you don't feel the pain, so it helps you to feel better. The treatment's very easily applied. As the laser is turned on, it's going to go across the skin in a nice smooth fashion. The depth of penetration is going to be anywhere from 8 to 10 centimeters, so it's going to go full thickness of the muscle. By doing that, we're going to get an effect not just on the skin, but all the way through. Some of the older lasers would just penetrate the top 2 to 3 centimeters, which is great if the injury is only 2 to 3 centimeters deep, but many are further down, so you need a stronger laser. Second thing it'll do is this laser is going to put 4 joules per second into a shoulder. The old class 3 lasers would put about 5 joules in a minute. So the difference is we put a whole bunch more energy into the area in a short period of time, so you're going to get much more benefit from that.